Police are looking for two suspects accused of robbing a smoke shop in Brooklyn at gunpoint. It happened around midnight on Monday. This is Williamsburg. Police say the pair went into High Cloud Exotics on Broadway and demanded money. One man flashed a gun while they stole $2,000 from the register, along with $600 worth of CBD products and merchandise before running off. No one was hurt.